Thank you. oblivion tonight.
That's all right. That's all right. Kick our ass right back. I know you. I know you, Jack, Mike, Tommy, me. We all need a free-for-all, baby.
Thank you.
scream, is it all I love of there? Are you ready?
I'm ready.
So merry go round again. With an omni pop, get your back on top of a candy man.
I'm ready.
I got a hunger for medicine. I just can't get it. I ring to me like an open book. Now the doctor's in, let me take a look. Say yeah, yeah, yeah. It's all right. I wanna kiss you in between your legs, say action, your body built for speed. I know what I do for you, what you do to say I'm
there. You're gonna mention my attention,
I just can't get it up. Ooh yeah, you're a bloody bloke, gotta blow me down. I'm a big man.
I heard this story.
Say it's true.
Of a traveling man.
Let's get around.
If you have any woman,
what to do?
Hold on his hand.
Lay it down.
She could never bite it.
No, she won't.
She knows she needs it so bad. Yeah, 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 yeah. Oh,
coming round. You want to hear it all more? Down on the boulevard, you're screaming like a child. If I can't play that mean guitar, it's gonna drive me wild. Wild. Rock today, here I come. Rock today, here I come. Rock today, USA. Can I play? I'm in the London, I'm in the Frank Time.
Manager Jack, Tommy, where the hell have we been?
I know. Well, you've got a brand new place here, he said. They have a rock and roll show. Y'all like this place? Yeah!
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. It's good. It's nice. It's nice. It's clean. I like that clean shit.
All y'all needed was a little taste of the damn Yankees to make this place right. We were around this part of country, it was almost a year ago, I believe it was. It's been a long time. I don't know if anybody out there saw us the first time around here. I remember telling y'all something, in case y'all were there, and I believe you'll see it's true tonight, that the damn Yankees would come again.
And we'll be back.
We're going to do this next song. You know, the reason I'm telling you this is we pulled up in here today and I said, you know, this place kind of reminds me of Ted's backyard. And since we wrote this song, we were out in Ted's backyard when we put this thing together, when we came up with the idea. I look out there and I see all those clouds over the hill. It's kind of a pretty thing. So we're going to do it for you the way we did it in Ted's garage, looking out over the hill, all right? We got to see if we can help Ted kind of come out of his shell a little bit. Y'all think y'all can help him out? Can you help him out? He needs a little help. See, I need Ted to help me out in the first part of this. Y'all ready? Thank you.
brother. Does that boy got some soul or what? Damn Yankees, I tell you, the damn Yankees got a big greasy problem. They got too much soul. That's our problem, we got too much soul. We are such damn Yankees, and I got the soul brothers right here. Jack of all blades and Mr. Thomasina gonna whip out some soul. Show them, boys. Show them how greasy the Yanks can be.
Well, we got a song for you right now. But you know, we were thinking about as we were driving in here today, this is the first time we ever played this joint here, you know, this big old outdoor place and stuff. However, in my old band, we never even played, I don't think we ever did play Raleigh, but now Tommy right here in that band Sticks, he played here a bunch of times and so did Ted. So I said to him, I said, guys, what are those people like up there in Raleigh? And Ted said they're a bunch of wild and crazy motherfuckers. I still hope you're that way. Looks like we came to the right place on a Saturday night, anyway. Anyway, we got a song for you right now. Now, this song we're going to play for you, you probably heard it once or twice, or... Man, you probably heard it so many goddamn times on the radio, you're sick of it by now. I know you are. However, I guarantee one thing right here and now tonight. You ain't never heard it. How we're going to play it for you right now. What do you say, boys? Tommy? Ted? Michael? Let's do it. You can help us sing it too, because Tommy's kind of sounding funky tonight.
About it anymore. It's a shame I got to live without you anymore. There's a fire in my heart.
Yeah, you've heard it, haven't you?
We don't need to talk about it anymore. Yesterday's just a memory. Can we close the door? I just made one mistake. I didn't know what to say when you called me baby.
Excuse me, I'm sorry. I had to get that out of my system, all right? Well, by golly, Raleigh, I got to tell you, baby, it's good to see you again. Did you miss me? Yeah, isn't it cute, though? Yeah. You know, it's dedicated to all you rock and rollers who know how to work hard and play hard and you're bright-eyed and bushy-tailed. You know that kick fucking ass means the best you can do. And I appreciate you always being there to rock our asses. I always appreciate it. Because you couldn't get rid of my ass, baby, because I like this shit, man. All these nice girls up here, all these nice girls motivating me. I'm motivated. This is all dedicated to you worthless pieces of shit who think you gotta go stoned to the concert and you drool all over yourself with boogers coming out of your nose. Fuck you! Girls, is it a fucking pain in the ass to hang out with those guys or what? Anyhow, I mean it, because if you want to stay alive, you got to pile drive.
The whole world's kicking ass. This is Operation Desert Storm. But we kick some ass. You know exactly what I've been talking about. I'm about my own fucking bitch. No one's trouble, baby. Look who comes up to me. She had fucking legs up to her earbrows. She looked me right in the fucking eyes and she said, "Hey." I was minding my own business. Hey, asshole. Cut that shit out. Anyhow. Can't turn your back on these guys. I put it right up the old butt. She looked me right in the eyes and she said, "Hey, Mr. Nugent, do you think my skirt is short enough tonight, boy?" I said, "If you ain't from Raleigh, bitch, who gives a shit?" I said, "Bend over, Rover, let Teddy take over. Cause if you want to be alive, spit out that stupid fucking chew and pile drive."
but I'm in fear for my life from the long arm of the law. Lawman has put an end to my running.
Woo! wish I knew come. I hope they coming for me. And I don't know how they do it, but they sure do it good. And I hope they doing it for free. They give it cat scratch fever. Cat scratch fever. First time that I got it, I was just 10 years old. Got it from some kid next door. And I went to see a doctor and gave me some cure. But I think I like a little bit more to give it cat scratch fever.
The stroke of my hand. They know they get them from me. Yeah, they just know just where to go when they need a greasy, 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 greasy man. They know I'm doing it pretty fucking cheap and I do it all night long.
Scratch fever. Cat scratch fever.
Cat scratch fever.
Let's hear it, folks!
y'all give him a nice North Carolina welcome.
Who is that piece of shit?
What do you say? I fuck him up.